Lot of sunshine expected for this Friday, but at the same time, we also are looking at some lingering issues from the latest system that came through yesterday. Some spots over 2 inches of rain. These river flood warnings are for minor flood stage for the Pemigewasset, Connecticut, and Suncook River. Those are expected to continue to recede, only to have the next system wander in tomorrow night and early on Sunday. Could be some initial wet snowflakes, but we are likely going over to rain in the southern half to southern two-thirds of the state out of this system, where there could be some wet snow up north and through the White Mountains. Another inch plus of rainfall is a possibility. That means, again, the smaller rivers and streams are going to continue to respond. And again, we will likely play out with minor flooding again. That system just getting gathered down in the Central Plains. It will be a fairly quick mover, meaning as it arrives Saturday evening, most of the precipitation will fall overnight Saturday night and very first thing Sunday morning before that system starts to lift away. Out ahead of that today, the air mass is significantly milder. We're in the upper 40s to lower 50s today with sunshine, a day sorely needed after the active weather through most of this week. We are looking at an increase in high clouds later tonight. Those clouds will only thicken early on Saturday, and they will lower through the afternoon with a breeze picking up out of the southeast. That southeasterly breeze is likely going to keep things cold enough initially that we will see any sort of a little bit of mixture in southern parts of the state go right over to rainfall Saturday evening. Farther north, you hang on to snow just those couple of hours longer, which provides a small accumulation. And I think for the Mount Washington Valley up through Coos County, there could be 3 to 6 inches of accumulation before even they're changing to rain Sunday morning before wrapping up. We will have the wraparound precipitation and a gusty northwesterly wind behind that, which will go in into effect Sunday afternoon and Sunday evening. And we will likely have that around on Monday as well before another warming trend sets up heading into the beginning and middle of next week. As far as accumulation from this system, any sort of brief change over from the snow to rain will get washed away in southern parts of the state. While the farther north and west you go, we will be looking at the potential of up to 3 to 6 inches of accumulation. Again, this is going to be a wet snow for parts of the north country out of this, even there changing to rainfall late Saturday night and early Sunday. There's your 7-day forecast, which has that system moving away Sunday afternoon, setting up brisk conditions for Monday.